la madre!
Hey, yo, guys. Hey, help me out over here.
Oh, shit, I know this fool. It's Brick.
It's your call, B. What do you want to do?
Detonator armed.
Be calm. What are those bottles?
Come on out. We can be friends.
All cleaned up.
what? This day is being done.
Bueno, ¿qué chingados estás esperando?
Oh. grenade?
No begging, no debt, no corpo strings attached. And the flathead's ours. That's the way to do biz, V.
Sometimes it is, sometimes it isn't. Got lucky today.
Well, ain't you a ray of sunshine? But V, it ain't a matter of luck. You decide. Remember that.
Ah, I love this town. A city of endless opportunity and brotherly hate.
But if you got the cojones and you know how to use them, you can do damn near anything.
Unless you catch a boat, stray or not.
Even then, you go out with a bang, right? And the street will talk. The street will remember. It's a win-win.
What now, Jack?
What now?
Now I go back. Find Misty. Do something to make me feel alive again.
They could have shot us up good back there. No two ways about it.
Risks come with the job, Jack.
Ducked in time to avoid death's sweeping sight again. Only right to celebrate, even though we get to do that lots.
Don't forget to let Dex know we got his toy for him. Ahí lo veo.
How things looking, Mr. V?
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech angle?
Sure, of course there was trouble. Royce couldn't have given two shits that you and Brick had shaken on it.
How'd you get him on board? You used the corpo woman?
Did it without Militech holding my hand. Didn't want to risk it.
So how'd you get that cat Royce to hand over the flathead?
Only way I know that always works. Brute force.
You got some balls, Mr. V. What about the meet with Evelyn Parker?
Still on the to-do list.
Mm-hmm. That meet's the only thing that'll get you a chance at grabbing that chip. Parker'll be waiting for you at Lizzie's bar. Good luck.